AI could surpass human intelligence by 2027, no joke. Experts say we're closer than ever. This is Aizecs AI, and here are five crazy updates you need to know, fast. First, researchers like Scott Alexander and Daniel Cocotillo warn that superintelligent AI could be here in just 2 years. Not sci-fi, real concern. Second, Microsoft just dropped a generative AI version of Quake II using Muse. It's wild. AI isn't just writing code anymore, it's reimagining games. Third, protests erupted at Microsoft's 50th anniversary over its AI military involvement. People are demanding accountability. Fourth, OpenAI's models might be memorizing copyrighted books and articles. A new study proves they can quote them word for word. Huge legal red flag. Fifth, the UN says AI could disrupt 40% of jobs globally. Automation is coming. Are you ready? Stay informed, stay ahead. Subscribe to Aizecs AI for more daily updates. Catch you in the next one.